Wow! This is like a real life RPG. It just occurred to me.